You guys better not have my stream up at my mom's house right now. I swear to God. I just realized that you guys could be watching me right now. Where do we leave off here? Oh yeah, we're supposed to exit the fortress. Oh. Okay, I know where we're at. Hey Chris, if you're here, I hope you're doing well. I haven't seen you in a bit. You're normally in the stream. We all gotta hang out again if you're here. Let me go get some Wingstop maybe tomorrow. If you guys are, I guess I'm Chris, if you guys are in here, I'll be in Kingsburg tomorrow. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. That. Can't imagine trying to do that at 5. Oh, so this is where the Baron eats. Damn, bro, you are ugly as fuck. Oh, great. I can't see that, so. Glitched out? I think it glitched out. I was supposed to go that way, but it glitched out. Happened. Oh! That's what I get for being stupid. Hopefully it doesn't glitch out this time. Oh. Ah! Bro, it's glitched out! Dude, what? Wait, what? Okay, so I'm not supposed to go that way. I'm confused. Okay, so we're supposed to do this way. No! Down. No, fuck! The gas wasn't broken. I assumed it was broken every time, but I was shooting it when I was just spraying. Oh my god, okay. You guys really need to watch your back. We're good, we're good. Yeah, I think not, my guy. Oh, this is fucking so stressful. Oh, come on, Jack. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Woo! Oh my god! Are we out? Alright.
Access granted.
What's it now?
You are right, Jack. What my father's doing is wrong. I need to help fix this. If you get to the weapons factory, maybe we can stop him. I'll meet you there.
Weapons factory, got it.
See you out there.
Your guy's security's ass. He didn't carry that. It's fine. I don't want to fill out that paperwork. I want to hear the music! Where's the guard? I want to hear music. Let's go. What is that? Get out of here. Bye, guards. I know you guys get stuck there because of your animation.
You need special black clearance for this.
I have special clearance.
Access granted.
What do we got here? Okay. I don't remember this mission. Oh, yeah, I do. The noise is glitched out. Okay, we're gonna kill ourselves. There's no noise here, why? Where's the noise? There's no noise. Wow, this is kind of eerie with no noise. This is how it would sound though in real life. They're like, oh, it's kind of quiet in here. What's this? Whoa! I can hear just fine. Can you hear the in-game music though? Cause there's supposed to be a soundtrack right here, but it's not playing for some reason. Unless it's supposed to be quiet. I honestly don't know. Huh. Oh well, sometimes this game glitches out, so. This, every level is supposed to have a soundtrack. It'll fix itself when there's a cutscene, though. I know that. Oh my god. I did not see him. There's no fucking music to this, Jesus. Damn. all turns out that way, okay. These robots are in the third game a lot. Okay. Oh my god. Damn, this is eerie. Where's the music? There we go. Crew.
I knew you were special when I first met you, Jack. And I commend you for making it this far. We've come a long way, eh?
Yeah, we have.
I'm getting real teary-eyed.
I love weapons. I love how they look, how they feel, even how they smell.
I think you need serious help.
My favorite was the impossibly powerful weapon Ma built to blast open the metal head nest. Poor fool died before he could use it. Ah, well. But I have a new favorite, the piercer bomb I've just completed. My
what
masterpiece is powerful enough to crack open the precursor stone and release the untold energy inside.
You'll kill us all.
As soon as the Baron shows up with the stone, we'll hide it in the last shipment of eco and deliver it to the metalhead nest. A surprise dessert, eh? Just take this gun upgrade and forget what you saw here.
Not this time, crew. I'm through being your hired gun.
Then it's war, isn't it? You know I can't play fair.
Oh shit. He's trying to kill our out. We're okay, I'm like.
Multiple.
Oh fuck, I can't touch those things. Crew, you sick bastard! I can't touch him. My instinct is to punch and shoot.
Let me introduce you to my...
What friends are ugly as fuck, Crew. Their mother should be ashamed. Oh! Ah! Oh, I'm out of ammo, that's why! No!
Let me introduce you to my colleague.
I probably should use a shotgun for this. Yeah, I have a better choice than these. Dude, if you blow up the precursor stone, we'll all die. The whole planet will explode. I honestly can't let you do that, goddammit.
You cannot win.
Where are you, Jack? Alright, where are you, Crew? Whoa! Come here, Crew. Oh my god, these guys are swarming! They're too quick. No, they're quick. Those guys are... I don't remember them being so quick when I was younger.
Let me introduce you to my crew.
Oh my god. Dude, what? I'm slowly. Just gotta keep moving. Where you at, Crew?
Stand still.
Oh my god, don't fall off. Bring your little friends out, Crew. I'm gonna run out of red ammo soon. I need to get more. Alright, that is a good idea. My god, how many are there? Okay, let's gather more ammo.
I move pretty fast.
You float pretty fast, Crew. Please give me health somewhere. One of these crates, I need health. That's not health. Get the hell away from me. No! I'm pressing R1! Oh, I ran out of ammo. No, damn it. I gotta keep him back.
Let me introduce you to my
come on, gather the ammo.
still.
Where you at? Where you at?
Good shot, Jack. The big man is hurting now.
All right, now he's gonna go to his face again. Yeah, I know, Dax, I know. Oh, wow. They're spawning right in front of me. They're spawning right in front of me. They're fucking spawning right in front of me. What kind of bullshit is this? Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me. Jesus Christ. Keep on, so you can't shoot you. I got caught on the fucking nail.
Let me introduce you.
Come on. You need better ammo. Come on. Giving me health when I have full health. What kind of shit is that?
Yes, okay.
Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at?
No.
I didn't like that crew. Oh shit.
Here we
get that ammo. No, let him gang up on you. Oh my god, don't let him gang up. Oh my god, they're ganging up on you. Jack, you need to move. You need to move, Jack, you need to move. You guys want to drop ammo now? Or health now? Do you guys want to drop health now like you were doing before when I had full health? Yes, thank you. I need that. Done, crew. You're done. I got you now, crew. You're done. No, you're done. You can't do anything, crew. You're done. Don't pull off the mask there. Got your ass.
Challenger is down for the count.
Attaboy.
Is it too late to give my notice?
Yeah, we quit.
The city is already dead. I've sold you all out.
To who?
Jack, I think maybe we should be anywhere else just about now.
Ashley.
We're out of here.
Bye, crew. Bye-bye. Well, crew is gone.
You guys find my father. I'll take the heart of Marta Kira for you. I'm sorry it's come to this.
You just scraped the shit out of your ship. I don't know if you saw that. Alright.
Sail off the area.
Let's go and reclaim. Well, let's take his bar for our own.
Hey guys, whatever crew put in that machine, he looked really nervous.
Whatever it is, crew won't be needing it anymore. He's, shall we say, not altogether these days. Step aside, Jack. Let the game player do his stuff.
You're such an animal.
Jesus. I remember this shit. Oh, God. It's mapped to this controller. Ooh. Imagine doing this as a kid.
Great shot, Dexter.
Come on. Come on.
Go, go, go!
Oh, I'm panicking! I'm panicking! Oh!
Wow! What an animal!
Oh, not that one. Not that one.
You're almost there.
No. No. Oh my God. I got it. Let's go. Woo! I remember that took me like 100 tries when I was 5.
You know, Sugar Plum, if any real metalheads came to town, I'd bunk them just like I did.
Dax?
They'd be all, "Don't hurt me, please." And I'd be all, "Too late, metal monkeys.
Dax.
You die."
Dax?
Know what I'm saying? Dax, I think these trophies are still working.
Damn. I wish it was that easy to kill them in the game, though.
Metalheads! Where's Sig when you need him?
Sig? I think crew sent Sig on one last mission. Something about using Mars Ruby key to open a secret door in the underport.
Of course. Come on, Dax. We need to get to the underport right now.
Great. I'll take the time map to Kira.
Be careful, Angel Cheeks. And your hero will return shortly.
All right, Dax. I think there's metal heads all around the city now, right? Oh my God, Ben!
Jack!
Damn. Rest in peace, Vin. Gotta go get Sid, though. I know this metalhead's in the city. Now, are they dropping stuff? That's what I know they're not. Okay. These casual citizens are just flying around. Wait, I thought I was supposed to go that way. Never mind. How did I overshoot it? Oh, it's right here. That's fine. Oh, Jack, always hurting yourself. Alright, let's go. Yeah, these guns are ready for ya. Oh god, I remember this mission. Oh, got to get air. This is the equivalent to a Mario underwater level. Fucking squid and metalheads. Jack, go Jack. There ain't no redos in this. We're gonna run out of air, Jack. Come on. We need air to breathe, Jack. Okay, so grab air and then we gotta jump. Yeah, you gotta be quick. Saw that precursor orb. Give me that shit. Thank you. So how did Sid get past all this? Those things. You can't take the damage. Shit. Come on. Come on, Jack. Sid?
Hey there, tough guy.
Oh.
Get your skinny ass over here and start shooting. Man, was I set up. Crew sent me down here to open some old doors with that ruby key you found. And when I did, metalheads came streaming in from some passage outside the city walls. Just like they were waiting for me. There's one.
God damn.
Yeah? Well, he's lucky, because he would not want me to catch him alive.
The metalheads must have promised.
Dude, I fucking love Sid.
To betray the whole city like this.
Let's get out of here.
Alright, we gotta do a Sid escort.
If I can't shoot it, it's someone else's problem.
Yeah.
Do something with those blocks.
If you can't punch it. God, it's like booby traps. Well, this is like crazy ass architecture down here. That marble. Oh, the metalhead worm.
Shooting this is only gonna get it back. Run!
My. Go. Put that shit away, Jack. Thanks for waiting for me, Sid.
Go!
Oh! Thank you, Sid.
I think that's the last we'll see of him.
I hope so.
You gotta figure out the box, man.
Easy peasy.
This is your gig, baby. Solve it so we can go home. You figure this out. I'll cover your butt.
Go.
Great. No time to celebrate.
Well, I want these fucking metalheads you made for me. I'll gladly take these since you have no use for them. I'll gladly take them. Thank you very much. Oh.
Here comes that bad boy again.
Run, Jack! I saw him just start gliding. I'm running! You don't gotta tell me twice.
Move your butt.
I'm running. Sid!
Gone with the keep moving! Rolling, baby!
Let's go, we're almost.
Come on, Sid, let's go!
Looks like we finally lost some chili peppers. Piece of cake, huh? Now you boys are real wastelanders.
Don't celebrate too early, Sid.
We take this fight to the metalhead leader himself. What a trophy he'll make.
This is sad.
We find a way to juice up Mars' old gun, and then boom, baby, we storm the nest, guns blazing. Hell, we'll take them all on together. You and me, side by side. Nothing will stop us, because we're...
Sid! It's Sig. Shit, I've been saying Sid this entire time.
So, what's plan B?
We go in. Sig! No! Well, shit. Well, Sig is dead. He couldn't even keep his gun. I remember that mission being way harder for some reason. Oh, man. My friend sent a tweet to me. That is too long of a tweet to read through. Alright, let's go kill the metalheads.
This is Kira. Thanks for getting the artifacts, guys. It's strange. The time map had a bunch of old coordinates in it. Come see me at the stadium.
Say hello, Terry.
Alright, Kira. We're gonna finish this game today, guys. Damn. No heads are everywhere! These guards got their work for them. God damn, oh. citizens, get out of here, citizen. You should not be on the road right now. There are metal heads up first. Out of the way. Hey, let me use this. No, I'm gonna need that more than you, my guy. You're not even helping your people out. Give me that. Not be your guys' glory. Out of the way, citizen! Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Gotta turn around, gotta turn around. Oh my god, dude, there's so many. They're overrunning the city! They're fucking up the car. What's over here? Why is there two different things? Is that a- no, I don't want a high score. Yeah. Kira!
The Rift Rider's finished. But okay. If my father's right, and the ring is somewhere in the Metalhead nest, how are we going to get the Rift Rider there to use it?
Look! Bruder just knew friends would need lift if Metalheaders attacked.
Aye, Bruder.
Bruder, Udami!
Lekka balloons are finest lifters in world, but they is easy target.
Right. You guys get the Rift Rider to the nest. I'll stay here and defend your takeoff and getaway.
Once again, being your friend sucks. I want to go on the balloon.
You keep stadium safe while we prep balloon for lift away. Oh no, here they come. Metalheaders!
All right. Bring it on, Metalheads! We gotta keep the same physics alive. Oh, I can't hurt him with friendly fire. Oh, because they're eco stages. That makes sense. Eco doesn't hurt them. Okay, that makes more sense.
The Rift Riders.
I'm thinking the eco could hurt them, but it can't. Get off the same old shit. Alright, that's very tempting. Come on, the same old shit. You gotta go faster than this. Thank you. boss ammo stairs any faster now. Any faster. Well, they are coming this way. Guys, thank you.
I'm pumping away!
Must be nice floating away while we die down here!
We'll meet near the nest! See you soon, Jack! Be careful!
Yeah, Jack! Be careful!
Jack! Construction site!
Ben? Oh. I don't know, did he say Torn? Or did he say that was Vin? I think it sounded, like Vin. Oh my god. Dude, guard! Get off your ass and fight. Jesus. Baron, what are you doing about that? I think I get my dark jack. Come on, guards. There are literally people dying everywhere. The invisible metalheads that are the dangerous ones. What the fuck is this mental thing? Jesus Christ. That, I need a gun. Thank you. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. To the construction site!
Everything's going exactly as planned.
The big reveal!
Jack!
He's the metalhead leader.
Now you see.
Jesus.
Without the shield wall disrupting my powers inside the city, I am my full potential now. So for the last time, give me the Precursor Stone!
Yeah, no.
City must die, and we all die!
Ah! Oh my god.
I will find that stone if I have to crush this city one brick at a time! You are the supreme weapon, Jack, and I made you.
Mm-hmm.
Still, any leader worth his salt always has his backup plan. Remember. The first rule in making a bomb is to always make two.
Really?
No, okay, I'm going in. Man, what a mess of junk in here. All jumbled coils and
stuff. Dax, don't blow this shit up.
Should I unhook the blue wire? Wait a minute. Are Otzel's colorblind? Let me just break a few more things and see if anything pops loose.
Dax.
Oh! Gotcha! Like candy from a baby.
Okay, bye, Baron. Wow, so we spent all this time. Let me look at your face. Damn. He had a cool sword, though. It had green eco on it. A little nice touch. Like that? You like that? Okay, let's go. Let's go kill. So legit, this area is only here for that cutscene. But if you play Daxter, the prequel to this, which came out on the PlayStation Portable only, you're here more often. Are you guys gonna come with me so we can gang up on them? Or am I gonna have to do this all by myself? We're finishing this game tonight. Watch everyone be in the background. Oh, never mind. It's done patrolling. Like nothing's happening in the city. Some dark eco right there, though. Oh, 2 hours in, let's go. With a little boom, a little action, a boom, and a boom. No, this place is crawling with metal heads. Got some kung fu metalheads, huh? Yeah, these guys are weak as fuck. What are you, though? Got a spider looking. You're their Spider-Man, huh? You've been hiding in the nest all the time, and you don't even know how to fight someone. Oh. Well, there you go.
There isn't much hope. With the shield wall destroyed, it's just a matter of time before the metalheads overwhelm us. You should just go through the rift back to your own time, Jack, and get away from this horrible place.
I see your point. Come on, Jack.
Yeah,
this place is worth fighting for.
We'll hold out as long as we can. Farewell.
Precursor stone.
Gun. Nest.
Light her up, Padre!
I eat this.
Good boy, Jack.
pick him up.
Let's go take care of business.
What? You mean go in there? I'm right behind you.
Dude, Jack is ready for that smoke, and that's why I love Jack so much. I blew it open, but where do I go? This way. Oh yeah? That's what I thought. Hurt that guy. Yeah, I can't hurt him. They're just meant to be in my way. So many metalheads. Look at that. All that for nothing. No! This way. Oh my god, you gotta fucking shoot out. Okay, good. You're in this damn nest. Oh my god. Oh my god, so more of you. Ah. Next our way in. So we got more to deal with. No, we're in. The nest. The leader in the middle. Oh shit. It's the kid.
The boy will now play his final part.
Not this time.
Oh, but this child is such a part of this. Such a part of you.
What?
Don't you recognize him?
The boy the is twist.
You, Jack. And this place, this is where you began. In the future.
But.
You were hidden in the past on the hope that you would gain the skills to face me today. But Onan was wrong.
Oh.
Now that you've been altered with Dark Eco, the stone will never open for you. Your younger self, however, still has the pure gift. He alone can awaken the stone and the precursor entity which sleeps inside.
But I think...
This stone is a precursor?
He's
the
like...
last precursor egg. Was clever. He covered his tracks well through time, hiding his last egg from me and building the shield and city to defend it. It has been a long siege.
But I can still kick your ass, today, my guy. I've taken out his whole army single-handedly.
I think you're forgetting one little thing, Metallo Maniac. We've got the Precursor Stone.
Not for long.
Oh. Yeah, we're not dead from that. Oh.
Die!
All right, guys, final boss. Come to space. I'm in the middle of a stream. What do you mean come to space? Let's go. Oh! fucking hate bugs. So you can only imagine how I feel about this. Maybe there's my favorite bugs come. Oh my god! Come on, he's almost there. Oh, keep moving, Jack. Come on. Oh. Grab you. I think it's an instant kill if he grabs me. Die, 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 die! Oh my god. Oh. Get the laser on him. Oh. Whenever he tried to escape, he just fucking blows up.
It is finished. Oh. Our ancient enemy is no more. Take hope, brave one.
Can you cure me?
The terrible darkness inside you is now balanced by a glorious light. We will meet again.
Oh.
We haven't much time. I've set the coordinates back to our village. Let's go home, everyone.
But we are home.
Kira, I'm afraid your Rift Rider must be used to send young Jack here to a place where he will grow up safe from harm. He must become old enough to complete the destiny he has fulfilled today.
Wait, full circle.
It's you. I mean, it's me. I have to take him back and watch over him, don't I?
Yep.
Ah, grub roots. Talk about being in the wrong time at the right place.
Hey, kid, you take care. Oh, and trust me on this. Stay away from any wumpy nest on your 9th birthday, okay?
I sure hope I built this replica right. I don't know if it...
It's perfect, Kira. This is the very machine we found, or we'll find later.
What? I just built this, after seeing the first one I need. It's based on what I remember from
before. Honey, the more you think about it, the more it takes the head.
I'll take good care of the child, and don't worry. I'll be back in time for the celebration. Farewell.
Thanks, Samus. Without you...
It's funny. The boy won't remember any of this.
Yep.
No, I do remember the light.
Okay. The light.
Your transport is ready.
The hint of light, Jack.
Thank you, Captain Bruder. Come on. We'll be late for the party at Daxter's new place.
I've got so much work to do. Besides, it's not my
But it's Daxter's party.
Jen Hutt! As the new governor of this city, I ordered the commander of the new Crimson Guard to escort me to an official function. Is that understood?
Yes, sir. I mean, yes, ma'am.
Fucking Tord.
We can start rebuilding the city tomorrow. Tonight, we get to celebrate with our new friends. Besides, tough guy, I'm dying to see you dance.
Not likely.
Oh, God.
Welcome to the Naughty Assholes, the hippest, happiest,
Jesus Christ, Dax.
Check out the new decor.
Ooh, what a big trophy.
As if size matters.
Oh, God.
I made that bad boy myself, baby.
Onan says she doesn't know who has a bigger head, him or you.
We must not forget Vin and all the others who sacrificed their lives to defeat this evil and protect the child.
I still can't believe that little boy was me. Better times, huh?
You miss him, huh? You know, the kid grows up to be a handsome hero.
He's obsessed with dark magic.
That's enough for you, lady. I'm cutting you off.
Oh.
Trust me, she gets real mean when she's like this.
What'd she say?
Something about rubber tubing and certain parts of your mother.
Oh,
you
God.
Ah, a metalhead!
Sig!
Nah, Sig's still alive. He somehow survived.
Okay.
You cherries didn't think some nasty breath, giant-sized lizard was gonna kill the biggest party in town, did you?
I knew you were too tough for him, big guy.
You saved the city and more, my boy. Metalcore and his menace are history. And somewhere out there, an ancient race has begun again.
I'm just glad to be back home.
Yeah, well, rest up. We've got a lot to do, and so much time to do it.
Don't say time. The Rift Ring was destroyed, remember?
You know, my mama used to read bedtime stories about Mar when she tucked me in. Maybe a nice glass of warm Yakow milk.
The fuck?
Bedtime stories? Warm milk?
Poopsie Bear? Buddy, you just blew your image.
I've got a feeling we'll meet Mar someday. He may be closer than you think.
You're the designated driver.
Oh, no. I am done with adventure. Besides, you'll tell us before something happens next time, right, Samos? Right, Samos?
You never know what the future may hold.
Wait. You know something, don't you, Feather Breath?
Who, me? No, we're just guessing, right, Samos? Hey, Maro, only time.
Yeah, we're gonna get fucking betrayed, and we're gonna get thrown into the desert to fucking almost die from dehydration. Jesus.
Jack, my boy, a future awaits.
Yeah, we get betrayed. In memory of Morgan. Rest in peace, Morgan. All right. We have beat Jack too.
Sail off the area. I'm in pursuit.
Yeah, no. My last guard killed that game. Alright, well, we beat Jack 2, so that's nice. Roro Sen, join my space. Yeah, I'd rather not. Alright. So, what should we do now, guys? What should we play? Night's still young. Are my friends on? Nope. This is a new beat. We do Fortnite. We could play JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, we could play Stray, we could play Doom. What should we play? What should we play on this long ass stream? What should we play? Should we play Dead by Daylight? Yeah, no, hell no. Lawnmower Simulator? Oh, Jesus. That's gonna be a joke one day. Like, I'm gonna play that, but that's a joke. Fuck it, let's play some Doom. Ah! Dun 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 dun. Let me switch the game to Doom real quick. Alright, we're on Doom Internal. Woo, this has been some day, guys. Some day. See, I got my foot all wrapped up because I got a blister on it. Shit hurts. Teleporting. Boom, boom, boom. Choose your graphics mode. Balance it. I want to see that ray tracing. All right, here we go. Oh, I'm gonna walk this way. Woo! keep moving. Ah, shit. Oh, I got good. Woo! I love the guitar in this shit. Y'all keep moving. We just gotta get used to it again. More ammo. Come here, I need more ammo. The double jump, I forgot. Wow, okay, I'm gonna die for two mistakes. Ah! You're making stupid mistakes, you need to stop! Thank you. careful, that guy will kill me. My guy. No! Got it.
The Doom Slayer
stops for no one. We don't need to get secrets where you beat the game, we're just here to beat the game on ray tracing mode. Dash refill. Power cell. I'll take that. Demonic power, there we go. Ugh. Forgot I can't jump. I can't jump while I'm in this. Gotta hit the slime. You think little tricks could stop the Doom Slayer? power cell. I'll take that. Power this baby up. Nasty. Let's go. All health. All health. Pop up, I dare you. Oh, the Doom Slayer takes no fall damage.
The Betrayer's life signal is nearby.
Where? Betrayer?
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse.
Okay.
You seek to defy the Conmaker herself.
Yep.
It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
Okay, cool. Did I get my sword? Is that what it is?
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Thanks for the memo. Thank you very much. I'll take that from you. Thank you. You can have that right back. Get on the fire. Alright, we're approaching 3 hours, guys. I'm gonna end it there. I'm kind of tired. It's been good. We got raided. That was nice. Interesting. Interesting. It was a very interesting thing. I will not be streaming tomorrow. I'm gonna take the day off, you know, enjoy myself. You know, take a little break. But I'll be back later in the week. Probably Tuesday or Wednesday. So I'll see you guys then. Make sure to follow me on everything. It's all the same as stream. Tyler, good luck doing this video. I played like 4 games today. All right, see you guys.